This is the video, okay?
Yeah, why don't we just do that?
And this makes it go far away and back. Why don't you play with it a little bit?
Yeah, I do too. Yeah, the afternoon is getting real hot.
Yeah. Point is
that mother's
kindergarten
to you,
1:30.
Where is the big camera?
Yeah, 1:30 after you over there.
Oh, he's just finishing it up. That is sweet. Yeah. Factory's like in everything.
And this. I don't know how much Look, how you feel like this?
Maybe they would.
Oh, yeah. And you can make it go closer, like if Ashley's standing there and you want to get close, and then you can just back it up.
But then Ashley will be.
Oh, she's not to one foot. I mean, talking about Emily.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah, that way I look. I want to see her close.
Yeah, I asked him if they wanted you can go up. It's really windy outside.
But who's the first one? Group.
So if you touch it again, it shuts it off.
That's true.
I was like,
That's just them getting in line.
Oh, because they're going to be in
Vancouver. Yeah, but you can...
Name the 10 virtues that help you win the game of life.
He's always so nappily dressed, and today he is Elvis. So come on up here, Dr. Carlos. Hello.
If there's any concern about me being headmaster, you'd always call me the king. All right, you ready for that? Hi, boys and girls.
Hi. Want to take a picture?
Great. That's the part of my job. Hi, boys and girls.
Hi.
You were great today. You sang so beautifully, and you knew your parts, and you dressed so wonderfully. And I am so proud of you, and I love every single one of you. Thank you for doing all this hard work today. I'm back. Watch this. Oh, Dr. Carlton. Yeah. Identity crisis. It's tough, I'll tell you. These kids understand exactly what's going on. I want to thank some people here today. Very important. First of all, I want to thank all the teachers for all the hard work they helped out. I want to thank every single parent in this school for all the hard work you do, and not only helping us stage things like this, but for all the work and support and love that you shower on your children day after day after day, and it shows up right here. God bless everyone, and thank you so much. The set, which is unbelievable, was a jump in the stuff. Thank you for everything. And for a great teacher who decided to really put her heart into this, and she was a star. Thank you for all that. I always said, do I have anything to worry about? She does nothing, and you were right. I want to thank James Bell, Cindy's husband, who had a lot to do with writing the show, right up there. I want to thank Mr. Lloyd Baskin. Where's Lloyd? Lloyd. Where's Lloyd? Hey, come on out, man. Lloyd Baskin on this show did all the production, and if you like the way the show sounds, this man did production, and he worked with George Martin of the Beatles, so it's always pretty clean. Seriously. And finally, last but not least, stay here. I want to thank Cindy Bell, who really put the whole show together. These two people who literally put together a show for children 2.5 to 14, 400 children. I've got 4 words for both of you: better you than me. God bless you for coming. Thank you so much.
Never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Here's our first host, Brian Frankel.
Thank you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Let's play the game of life. Please welcome our first contestant, Sally Selfish. Are you ready to play the game of life?
Do I win money?
No, even better.
What's better than money?
Wisdom.
Can I go now?
No, you have to play the game of life. Our first category is self-control. Our next contestant is Carol Quitta. Are you ready to play the game of life?
I don't know. Maybe I'm not ready.
I think you need to play this one. Our category is perseverance. Do you understand this category?
Is it like perspiration?
Maybe you guys listen to this.
this is the last volleyball game. And they're playing Santa Susanna. Allie is serving.
These are horseshoes. I need to walk around in bare feet and wear these things.
Oh,
my
God. Oh, you do. Come on, Allie. Good serve. I've got it on video. Come on. Allie. Go, Lauren, go.
Oh, wow, that was good. Nice. Good playing, girls. Really good. Yeah, that was
great. Good volley, you guys.
You more have to say, you know what, you need to have something right now. Yeah. But, I'm sure Oaks Christian is going to be very academically, very, very difficult school.
Great!
And I go,
hey, girls, don't disturb the game.
And I go, girl, did I get it? Lose it? They don't teach that yet, or they, you know, so they're not coming. Yeah. And see, then you go, oh, thank you. It's so much easier to leave them like this.
Yes.
You know, it's a new place out there. The girl's name is Gina. It's just a Gina. In Paglista.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
cool.
Come
on, Christina.
They just, they always look nice, and I, every 2 weeks it takes me an hour.
Yeah, that's the way, yep. That's about all you have time
for. One.
Yes. Okay, pay attention.
The number team we got here.
Six. One.
Oh, name is Gina.
Go.
Yes. Yes.
Here.
Elena. Name dropped out.
Do this.
Go. Please
don't
forget.
Dance! No, 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 like you were before. Go, Amy. Miss Emily at 3 and almost a half years old. Today's Memorial Day, 2000.
How much way do horns go?
There you guys go. All right. It's my goofy girls. Ashley's 11. Emmy's 3 and a half.
And I have braces.
Ashley, come on. Just dance, honey. We'll get your braces in a minute. Good job. Good job, you guys. Can you do bow for me?
Huh?
Can you bow for me? Ta-da! Good. Ashley's braces. Not too close. It makes your mouth look huge. There you go. Ashley's got braces, and she's got pink and blue rubber bands in them. And she's going to have them for another 7 to 8 months. But she's doing pretty good.
Yep.
Okay, you're a little close, honey.
A-okay.
And where's yours, Emmy? You have braces. Whoops.
No, I don't have braces.
You don't? What have you got? Just teeth?
Just teeth.
Oh, I see.
I just do my makeup.
You're going to do what?
Makeup.
Makeup? Whose makeup is that?
Mine. No, mine.
Well, Mommy would rather you didn't put it on your makeup right now.
Look at the bit I made. Sisters together forever. Don't slip off of it. Noogie!
And then we've got this mouse for the weekend. He and its pet. Ashley set it down. I could shoot it, but I can't shoot it if she keeps moving it.
I'm mute.
This is Pinky. Winky's in the other cage.
No, this is Winky.
Winky, Pinky's in the other cage.
Pinky.
Okay, sign off. Say, love you all.
Love you all.
Emmy, look at me.
Bye from the mouse.
Say bye. Throw me a kiss. Throw me a kiss, Emmy. Ashley is. Throw me a kiss. Emmy. Bye.
Thank you. So Victoria, you need to get right center there behind Nina. Ashley, you need to be all the way over to your right, almost. There you go. Great. Okay, now let's just get into that diagonal line one more time. Okay, now turn around and look behind you and see how much space there is. Back it all the way up.
Come on. on the floor.
She moves on the tree.
Emily.
June
22nd, 2001. What song are you dancing to, Emmy? Baja Men?
Best years of our lives.
Emily is 4 and a half. Yeah, she is. She has her own CD player with headphones.
I do too.
I don't know if you can hear the music or not. She's got it on so loud.
Boy, it's up. There's Ashley dancing with Elvis.
This is Elvis.
Mason.
Just in case you wouldn't know him. He's a cutie.
Mason.
And
this
is
Jenny.
Oh, I can't see Jenny from here. Yeah, I think both of my children want to be deaf one day. So they play their CD players loud. Ashley holds Elvis every night and picks his fleas.
Oh, stop it.
She'll probably start nibbling them out someday.
What? What did you just say?
Nothing.
Oh, no. Say. I'm speaking into the microphone, which is Elvis's tutor. And I'm putting the cash on Emily's head. No.
You guys are awful close.
Did it?
Do something, Emily.
Emily wants to show her new trick. Okay, go. Don't stand there and look at me. All right. Ta-da. Can you do a flip?
You mean flip over?
Uh-huh.
Like this? Like this, Mama?
Yeah, but do it on the rug, please. No, a somersault. You know? You bend down and go all the way over.
Hey.
Yay! Okay. Ashley?
I got a new trick.
This is Emily. That's swimming.
Oh, great.
There's her teacher, Erica. This is her beginning of her fourth week. She's doing good. She's getting there. Look at that. She goes off the diving board, too.
Good job, Emmy. You're doing so good, honey.
How about over there? Let's go get it, lady. Ready?
All right. Good job, Peanut. Erica? She's doing real good. She was so scared when she first came. And now she's just
doing
good.
Come sit next to Abby. I want you, girl, Clarissa.
sit here with it on standby. Can you believe I did that?
Regroup and get it all going again.
Let's go get your shoes.
Okay, let me see.
Let's go get your shoes, Donald, so we can go in the parade.
And there's Fiona and Emily. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Emmy. Emily's getting makeup by Randy. Everybody's lined up for the parade. And there's SpongeBob SquarePants.
And
Say hi into the camera.
Hi.
What day is today?
Gorgeous.
What day is today?
Thanksgiving.
Halloween. That's right.
Christmas.
Hi, Kevin. Kevin. Wow. All right, Kevin. Hey there, Fiona. Can you dance like? All right. Woo. Oh, you're beautiful. You're beautiful. She's sleeping beauty.
Your friend.
This is the parade of beauty. Okay, you're fine. Oh, look at how beautiful. All right. Yay. Yeah. Hi, Emily. Emily, you're beautiful, honey. Hi, sweetheart. Get back in line. The Parade of the Munchkins.
Emily,
not yet.
Catherine.
Baker, man. Oh, here comes Emily's class. There's Giselle and Griffin. And there's Pierce. Andy is up there.
Here comes Jenna. Halloween 2001. Jenna!
Fiona and Mom.
and there's Justin, and there's Evan, and Jake, and Emily, and Clarissa, and Sarah.
Don't you ever open the box, yippee, which opens up a great big smile too. Since somebody bought something, a wonderful something, a special thing, one specially for you. Presents, presents, I like to give presents, wrapped up so pretty with bows. Whether it's Christmas, Hanukkah, or my birthday, I love to give presents any old way. Did you wait for
me?
To you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Emily, happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Well, thank you all so much for helping us
with
the show.
Yes.
And you have a wonderful birthday party.
Yeah.
Yes.
What
yes.
She said.
What I said.
How am I
going to
do that
with
the kids?
See you later.
We're going to another party. Thank you. Hi, Madison and Tyler. Hi, Emily Rose. Hi, Jake. Where's your pizza?
Hi.
Where is your pizza? Did Dad get you pizza? Oh, okay, you want cake? Let them eat cake.
I want cake with my friends. Hello.
Okay.
Still here.
All right. Hi, Shelby and Connor.
Hi. Happy birthday.
And Kelly. And Gazelle. And Clarissa. And there's Pierce. And Katie Scarlett. And Ashley. And Sarah. And Casey. Emily, the birthday girl. And Alexis. Hi.
Hey, that's the
one
that
you
can sit on my plate.
Emily?
I think it's...
Oh, we need some... This is Christmas morning, 2001. Emily is dancing to the Nutcracker. Come on out this way. Come on out this way. Emily just turned 5. She's dancing to the Sugar Plum Fairies.
Is this from
Nutcracker?
The Bobby Nutcracker?
Yeah.
Gift card.
That's cool.
Use this card to pay for purchases at any Gap Kids, Baby Gap, Gap Buddy, or Gap Outlet store in the U.S. or Canada. Wow.
Value?
Ashley.
Oh my gosh, value $50.
Oh my gosh, Ashley. As you can see, this house is a disaster. While she's dancing, I'm going to pan around the house so you can see our Christmas tree and the floor where the kids have been opening presents. And there's Miss Ashley.
Hi.
Merry
Say
Christmas.
Hi, Jenny.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Mommy, Jenny hates cameras.
And our fireplace is going. SpongeBob SquarePants. Where are you? Where's Emmy?
Mommy, you keep running around.
You know, it's too bright over there. You need to come this way. Come here, beautiful. Let me see that face. Let me see that beautiful ballerina face.
She's winning. Grr.
I think Shay thinks that it's something to eat.
This is tug-of-war, not
chew-of-war. She's playing tug-of-war with you. She is. Go, Jenny. What a disaster. There's my beautiful little ballerina.
No, don't try and eat it. No.
And then, Mommy, can I see it?
This is not for eating.
Mommy, can I see it?
It's not for
there
eating.
There you go.
Mommy! Mama, I'm mean. The other side, I hear the ballerina.